That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
Want to do something? I'm bored, man.
You? Whoa! Thought you'd finally turned into Mini Michael and given up on friendship. Come on by.
Great. I'll be there soon. Hey, who did?
It's Antonia Bettino. You know, the girl who nearly attended her own funeral out at Polito Bay?
Oh, shit, how can I forget?
My dad wanted to make sure you were looked after. Now, there's some money being wired to your account right now. Now, I gotta get off the line. Thank you again.
I find a couple better candidates than you and Michael. You a pair of lunatics. I mean, I'm bad. But you two? Shit.
Well, family is important, though.
People is important, sure. But actually, family?
Forget it. anything I said.
This is all good, homie. Seriously. Get your drunk ass out of here, and don't do nothing weird.
Oh, I'm going for a nap, I promise.
Date of birth, please.
Yeah, right next to all the other insecure guys in their 40s, huh?
What is the kinship problem?
I've been training, you know, ignoring my kids.
Okay, let's all take a deep breath. So we all
I always douche cleanse before a race.
I'm an over-athletic twat.
Yeah!
Come on, look at that. Someone still got it. This is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. Someone still got it.
Ignoring my kids? Oh, yeah. Sign up right here.
Okay, no turning back now.
My watch shocks me if I go off pace.
Oh, don't worry about cellulite. We airbrush all that shit.
I always douche cleanse before a race.
I'm an over-athletic twat.
Get in there! How good? The best, lo mejor. It'll be even better tonight. Adios, mami.
Yeah, yeah!
Gotta go to the freaking hell!
Okay,
come on, look at that!
Woohoo!
Now, this is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. Come on, look at that!